It is definitely autumn. It's so cool how you hear the voices. So cool. Isn't it amazing? Whoa. True art right there. Nice. I think in the other vlog I showed you my neighborhood. Pretty cool houses. Pretty awesome. And that over there, that housing, it's about 2 years old. Because there's one apartment that was going for rent and I went to apply. You see, now I've got to stand still. And so many interests. But that would have been awesome, right? I'll show you a view of the property. Yep. Just another view from so cool, man. Lake Tapo. A bit closer. Yep, so we're leaving level 3 on Monday. There'll be more notification on that. And heading into a possible level 2. Man, I'm so happy about that. So happy. There she is. Beautiful. Cool. So let me tell you something of this wall here. It is a construction to be paneling right along there. How long they're going to be doing that? Is happening in level 2. That'll take a wee amount of time for sure. So that is the one that I'm interested in on there. Very cool. 2 bedrooms. And that's the little office down there where I'll be walking. And this pathway will be redone.
Cool.
Sorry about that. And the next one coming, those are the two kayaks. Good luck to them being on that amazing water. There they go. Hope you can see that perfectly. Nice. And then there's another two behind this one. One, two. Pretty nice. All new developments. Really want to go down here because this goes down to the water. I took you guys down the another vlog, I think. The one where I celebrated summer coming to an end. Yep, that's the one I took down there. So it's gonna look pretty awesome. Beautiful sunshine, getting my vitamin D. Gently goes. Everything is damp here. Come on, buddy. You going or not? I don't want to scare you. Drying his wings, right? I don't want to scare you, but look what I'm looking at. So we're definitely in autumn now, that's for sure. There's the pretty view. Very nice, very nice. and all the swimmers kicking back into action. Before I was diagnosed with breast cancer and in remission for 3 years now, that's what I did. That's what I loved. I swam about 40 minutes every day. I hope I'll get back to that in my arm strength. For sure, because this is what I love. This is what living on the lake's all about, really. It's amazing. Beautiful. Anyway, thanks for joining me on this vlog. Vlog 2 on my walk heading out of level 3. Bye, guys.